sees part for Crosby to the goal. He scores! Another backhander by Sid gives the Penguins a 1-0 lead with just 8.2 ticks.
On the backhand? Absolutely. It's near impossible as well. Running the
ball. Vatanen from Palmieri and Hall at 12:34. Bouncing puck. Here's Coleman. Got a shot away. He scored! Oh my goodness, Mike Coleman!
Oh my! What an individual one-handed effort from Blake Coleman. He's able to lift this puck one-handed. It's on him. Look at this effort by Blake Coleman. That is fantastic. Going down, and look at that.
And Parayko knocks it by Girard, and Leclerc trips, he scores! Unbelievable! Parayko with a one-handed goal in overtime. Oh, thank you, thank you.
But he just used his size to overpower him, and then as Varlamov took a step out to long reach, Parayko gets one hand on it.
He's here tonight. Hassel back close. Coleman leading in. One hand shot. He scores. Well, brilliant goal from Blake Coleman, giving the Devils a 2-1 lead.
Well, that was I'm shaking my head right now. I'm thinking of Crosby in Buffalo last year when he took that one-handed backhand.
Love of Matt Murray. Yes, Crosby did it in Buffalo. Coleman does it here. That is spectacular. That is strength. That is using your momentum, elevate.
Ryan Suter slows it down, and now Kostitsyn breaking in on Kindle. Oh. He scores! Sergei Kostitsyn at 14:03.
Right on the money, close drive. Kostitsyn goes in, holds off number four. One hand, he holds Kindle off, and with his right hand, one hand on the stick, he just drips it. A Gordie Howe style one-handed.
Cutting for the net. Here's Jones with a one-handed shot. He scores.
Ryan Jones goal. Something that Ralph Kruger talked about this morning. One of the few guys that can generate offense on his own and just drives himself to the net. The one-handed poke gets through.
Good there.
Alexander Barkov. Another shot for the Cats to win it in the seventh round. Barkov. Let's go home, baby. The Cats do it again. Look at this from the teenager beating Fleury. He is the fifth Panther this year to get a game-deciding goal in the shootout. And look at this look from our cameras. That is just beautiful.
Pajarvi in behind the defenders. Pajarvi drives one-handed. He scores! Magnus Pajarvi, second of the year. And all of a sudden, it's a one-goal difference.
Speed to come back, but by that time, the damage is already done. Pajarvi's got a good step on side.
Get the line knocked down. Henrik Sedin, empty net to shoot at. And
oh, he got it!
He got it!
How about the strength there? This is Giordano fighting him off, fighting him off. This would have been kicked in, but he gets it with the late swipe on his backside. Look at this. Kicked in. No!
The player would know.
Here's Sidney Crosby. What a goal! Sidney Crosby just didn't stop on the play, and with one hand on his stick, he beats Gustafsson 4-1 Pittsburgh.
Defensive zone, another example here, a swinging stick play.
Gets the go-ahead, picks it up at center. Down the right wing, Texier now moving in, Grieger there, and Texier beats him short side. Jackets need a save now.
That was a magician with a wand right there, one-handed, little slide. Sneaky play, heads up, patience, he shuffles it around, and there it's a little, oh, I'm just going to slide this right through the five hole, lets that one hand poke,